Moon is tucked away. Oh boy. Okay, so we are once again stream, going to be doing some more SnowRunner. Let's see what shenanigans I can get into now. Hello.
Control, stream still heroes?
What?
Yeah, can stream still heroes?
Yes. Stream can still hear us. Why?
Oh, damn it.
Oh god, that was loud as fuck. What Discord? My phone Discord or main Discord?
Your main Discord, of course.
Alright. Where is the Mond? Where is... There's the Mond.
We should not read that.
itself.
Well, you're quiet today.
Probably I'm tired of working on a Ford, but I'm streaming at the moment.
You
so
don't like
debate.
Ford, right?
I prefer like Chevys. Ford, right? I prefer Chevys because they're easier to work on.
Why?
Just they're easier to work on. That's all I really have to say is they're easier to work on. Really? Really, game?
What is Letter League?
What?
Letter League.
I don't know.
We're gonna play it.
What are you up to, Theo? Having fun tonight?
This game. Try that again. This is interesting. Casey?
What?
How you doing?
Besides being tired and somewhat energized now from a shower, fine.
So what game are you streaming?
If you would look at Discord, you'd be able to figure that out. Yeah, where do I need to go here? That's a rock field. Can't go up there. Ooh, what's that? That's a yar. Risk for
there's
that biscuit.
No
yep.
Shower? I love you, Casey.
Love you too.
I see you. What? How long have you and Vod been friends for?
Probably, give or take, about 2 years. A little over 2 years.
How'd you meet him? Or her?
Through Choxy, of all things.
She lesbian too?
Molly, not on stream, for fuck's sakes.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, you have the problem. That. You have the problem of blurting stuff out instead of asking it.
I am tired.
That's no excuse.
I'm surprised Mom didn't yell at me.
Mom's probably doing something.
Please don't tell her I said that.
Oh, she'll like go back and hear it in the VOD.
So did Choxy arrange for you two to meet, or did you just meet on the chat?
We met through a game. Well, through stream chat, Molly.
Okay.
It isn't like you that goes around and finds whoever you want to talk to.
I talk to people because they look interesting. Today. You still haven't told me if you've seen any of them.
What?
You still haven't told me if you've seen any of those movies.
I've seen quite a bit of them, Molly. I don't know why you just go out and buy everything thinking I'm gonna have watched it. I watch a lot of movies when I can. Get out of the hole, you fat bastard.
Have you seen 13 Hours?
Yes, Ollie. I've watched a lot of movies, a lot of military movies.
American Sniper.
Molly.
Just answer the question.
I'm not answering that question. You should know me by now.
Well, I don't know if you've seen it or not.
Chris Kyle is the American Sniper. There's your answer.
Full quiet on the Western Front.
Yes, Molly.
Devotion.
Yes, Molly.
And Bullet Train.
I will remove you from the call if you keep asking dumb questions, Molly.
I just want to know if you've seen Bullet Train.
Molly?
I was hoping we could watch Bullet Train because I didn't want to watch the other movies anyway. I guess I'll return those and get my money back. Thank goodness I didn't tear up the receipt. Mod's profile picture.
Molly.
What?
If you would. Mond is a sheep snow leopard. A schneep. I'm gonna get strangled for saying it that way, but that's how I pronounce it.
Daisy, I love you. You're funny. A schneep?
Schnep.
Probably how I schneep. Neep?
Schneep, schnep. I don't know how the fuck to say it the right way.
Thank you, stop. Oh, you're funny. Orin's being terrorized just like Joey is.
Molly, not right now with that.
Okay.
You should know this by now.
I'm just making conversation.
I don't care what's going on with Orin. I don't give a fuck. Should know this by now, Molly.
Okay.
I'm tired of you making those fucking stupid questions. It's not the place, nor the time.
Okay, you don't have to shout at me.
I will.
You don't have to. Bless you. Twice, Casey, that's actually pretty good for me.
Hello.
Hi, Luke.
Hi, Mud.
Hi, Luke. How are you?
Well, to be perfectly honest, tomorrow I have to go to a celebration of life for a family member who passed away a couple days ago, almost like 2 weeks ago. And I'm a little conflicted because the next day after, on Sunday, I have to go to my cousin's graduation party. So I'm got conflicted feelings. I'm feeling sad for the one person who passed away, and feeling happy for the person who graduated through high school.
I gotcha.
And I may or may not be drinking on some whiskey right now. May or not.
I won't deny you, but I won't say yes or no. Sorry.
I got up an area where Lucky said I couldn't make it with the Mastodon. I just made it.
Well,
what Mastodon?
It's a Zeke's Mastodon. It's a truck on SnowRunner.
Oh. Is it big?
Oh, it's big. As I'm listening to CB McCall in the process.
A Mastodon is basically a military truck body. Basically.
It's a Soviet military truck.
Luke.
Yeah.
I wish you luck. Good luck, okay? I had to sit through my sister's graduation. What? What'd you say?
It's not saying for graduation. It's more like 1 second. Molly, turn off your camera.
Okay.
1 second.
Can you hear me better now?
I guess.
Hello? Well, before I had deep wireless ear buds on. So, and their audio, their mic isn't the greatest. But no, I do appreciate the vote of confidence. I mean, I think I'll be fine. It's just gonna take some time to get to acceptance and stuff like that. But otherwise, yeah, I will be okay, Molly. And thank you for your concern. It's appreciated.
Everybody.
Yeah.
Yeah, like you said, I won't be able to get my truck through these tight trees, and I'm so far managing it.
Let me tell you, Lucky.
That's not Lucky, that's Luke.
Sorry, Lucky. Sorry.
Hi.
Let me tell you that we went to my a family friend's grave that died in 1990 on Memorial Day, and for the second time in 2 years, I found her grave, and sometimes I think her spirit is still around. The second thing I wanted to tell you that, you know what a pudding ceremony is?
No, but you can DM me what it is.
Well, I can't really explain it.
Be safe and sorry, Molly.
It's like...
Molly, DMs.
What? Well, this video chat is for talking.
Like, Molly...
Molly, we're on stream.
Later. We're on stream. We have to keep it PG.
It is PG.
Yeah, but Molly, we gotta deal with TOS. Terms of service can get me banned
TOS.
On Twitch.
It's not against
and
me.
If Mod gets banned, he can... Well,
it's
when,
not against
Molly, I get that. But right now, Molly, listen. Right now, I'm not in the best mental state because I've been drinking alcohol, okay? Okay?
Okay.
So, when Luke has alcohol in him, he tends to make poor choices. So I'm doing everything in my power to make good choices.
Okay.
Mud, I'm gonna give you a big old hug when I meet you, by the way.
Do it.
What about a hug for me?
Molly, unfortunately, just to visit Mud will be an 8-hour drive for me.
I'll visit you someday, then.
You forget, I live in two states.
Cheese
well,
Wisconsin.
Yeah, eventually we'll meet up someday. Yes, Wisconsin. No, someday, yeah, we'll meet up. But right now, I'm saving up to go to Canada to meet a different friend of mine. and I've always wanted to take a trip up to Canada. So that takes priority over everything else right now for me, at least in my life.
Well, the mosquitoes ain't gonna live right now because of the fucking forest fires.
Well, that and also, thing about mosquitoes, did you know it's only the females that bite you? The males don't bite humans or any other animal that uses blood because they don't need the protein that's in blood to produce eggs. They tend to snack on sugar water, stuff from plants. From fruits and like nectar, stuff like that. Just an interesting fact for all. Hey, Mud, how bad am I talking right now?
Not bad at all.
Oh, you're not talking bad.
Okay,
badly.
Good. Well, it's not that, Molly. It's
Luke. Luke gets. How should we say it? Sometimes vulgar, sometimes not. It all depends.
Yes. It does all depend. Sometimes I can think straight, sometimes I don't think straight, and I make bad choices. And right now, I'm trying everything in my power to keep everything under control. How was your day, Casey?
Pretty good. Besides working on a fucking Ford for like five fucking hours.
Well, it's your dad's truck and you do it because you want to help your father out and he's helping you out with your van. So I think that's a win-win situation, my friend.
Oh yeah, so the lawnmower ran out of gas and my dad's sitting there laughing with his brother. I'm like, who the fuck made the lawnmower run out of fuel? My dad's fucking sitting there laughing. He's like, there's a gas can back in my truck. Go get gas. I'm like, okay. I fucking took the van, got gas. Gotta go back tomorrow and do the, knowledge test again because the way they word shit screwed me over. But I drove the van, got gas, just about 4 gallons gas for the lawnmowers.
Hey, Mud, do you think down the road you might get like a small, separated tank so that you can always have gas for the lawnmowers on hand?
Auxiliary fuel tank?
Yeah, just as a backup. Just something to have at the house just in case.
Well, we have a 6 gallon can and a 5 gallon can. The 5 gallon can gets used for the lawnmowers. The 6 gallon can gets used for the trucks.
Okay, that makes sense. See, with me, if I want to fill up my gas tank with a can of gas, I have to go into the spare tire well to grab the adapter to go through the special no-cap
Yep, the capless fill valve. The capless fill. Yep, I know what you're talking about.
Hey, what causes it not to vent air correctly?
It is a... correctly vent air is a purge pump. It's a evap purge pump.
So the purge pump goes out and makes the farting sound. Yes, that.
Yep, that's a purge valve. It's got air stuck in the tank to where the little flap for the fuel tank, when it finally decides to vent, it gets a good like back gash of air. It makes that sound. Yes. I've had that happen on a Ford Fiesta that came in, and the customer's like, I can't get it to stop farting. I'm like, I know what your problem is. He's like, what's that? You have a purge valve that's out. He's like, I've had a check engine light on for the past 3 months. I'm like, you gotta be shitting me. 3 months, and you never thought it was anything serious? No. And I realized when I fill up my car, I only get about half a tank, and it won't let me fill it up anymore. I'm like, there's your sign.
Because there's an air pocket. There's an air pocket there blocking more fuel from going in.
Mm-hmm.
To temporarily fix that, can you put the adapter in there to relieve the pressure?
Nope. When you start the car, when you start the car and you hear that hum, that's a fuel pump sending fuel to the motor. When you turn on the motor, that purge pump purges any air out of the fuel tank. That isn't supposed to be there.
Where would Where's the purge pump located?
Some are located on the fuel tank. Some are located, like, right on the top of the fuel tank. Some are located, up by the motor.
Well, my... Well, the thing that puzzles me is, if it's in the tank, do you have to replace the whole assembly? Or can you just replace the one part? I think...
She's always sleepy. She just can't sleep because she's got to deal with her stomach.
My gallbladder.
Yeah. Oh,
same thing.
Yeah. Mud told me. But here's the thing. Your gallbladder is attached to your stomach. So you got to be careful of what you eat.
Oh, she's been very aware of that.
And she's also aware that she's probably going to need to get surgery.
Oh, yeah, she's very aware of that one. They're supposed to be calling back Monday about that.
Well, there's a good thing and a bad thing. Good thing is, you'll get your gallbladder removed and they'll fix the problem.
And bad thing, you're stuck on a diet the rest of your life.
What?
Bad thing is, you're stuck on a diet the rest of your life.
Seriously?
Uh-huh. You can't have high fat, can't have high sodium, can't have high cholesterol, can't have a shit ton of sugar intake. There's a lot of pros and a lot of cons to it.
I mean, is there a way for them to take out the gallstones and keep the gallbladder there?
Nope.
Okay. Well, I'm going to hop off before... the alcohol hits me more and I do something that I'm going to regret. And I don't want to do that to you, Mud, because I care about you. So, I'm going to hop off for tonight. Samoyed signing out. Awoo.
Go for the Silver San Juan Mountains came a legend in the snow.
Before I leave, I gotta boop the Mond, and then I gotta give the Mond a hug, even though they don't want a hug, but I'm giving them a hug whether they want it or not. And then I'm gonna give them head pats and ear scratches, and then be on my way. Bye-bye.
Trying to get my rig and Mito Frisco alive.
Where did Luke go? I was about to pop back in.
Welcome back, Mond.
What's up?
Hi.
Okay, what can I do here?
What kind of video games do you play, Mond?
A lot. There's a lot of...
I can tell you one of Mond's favorite video games to play. Warframe.
What?
Warframe, which I gotta play more of. God damn.
What is Warframe? Is that the military kind of thing? Or is it a creature thing?
It's Tenno. You pick you have a certain character. Yeah, but certain,
honestly, I'm too tired to explain everything. I'm actually really tired, so... So, I'm probably gonna step out, though, for a bit, so I can...
I can pick it up! More, so.
Molly, it's not your fault. It's just, I'm just exhausted. I've had a long week, and I'm just tired.
So.
Aliens, alien horses. Okay.
Alright, two notifications.
This looks like a cool game, but not the type of one that I would play.
The Silverton, I'm guaranteeing you that's what song's on currently. Yep. Silverton. Born one morning in a sound one summer back in 1881. Beautiful daughter of a DNR G, and she weighed about 1,000 tons. Met her all in there, a gauge. One lot of water, and she ate a lot of coal, and they called her the Silverton, the Silverton train.
I'm scheduling my operation Monday. You hear me?
Yeah.
Can your alls come with me?
Molly! Not now! Mm-hmm. Wrong! You keep just blurting stuff. You need to stop that.
Okay. Casey, I think I'm gonna go to bed. I'm tired.
Love you.
Love you too. Bye.
Well, Jackie, you wanna you got a server installed? Give me a second here. There's that. Ah, it should be better there. That better, Jackie? Hint more? There you go. That better? Alright, that's good. Yeah, I drove the van a bit today. I actually had to go get gas with it. And aside from not being able to see a damn thing out that tiny little, like, 3.5 foot tall windshield, I did pretty good, besides not being able to see a damn thing with the sun. Oh, Jesus. Do I need to come with the shotgun, Jackie? Because I will. I'll bring a shotgun. How am I going to get down here now? Could run via ice over there? But don't know if I want to risk it for that biscuit running in ice. Bowick, I was just watching you. God damn it. What are you up to, Nodwick? How is your stream, buddy? I know you're doing shit. Dap. So I got raided by a Buttwick. For those of you guys that, if Buttwick did not tell you who I am Mudblood. I do a lot of simulators, driving. Lately I've been on a kick of SnowRunner since I got OBS running. Since I got OBS working due to someone that's actually in the call with me right now, Mond. I've been doing a lot more SnowRunner. And yeah, I've just been on a SnowRunner kick. And Buttwick, how's the fires going over there? Keelstar the Lupina? Huh? Alright, now I'm trying to plan out a route to get my truck here. This is a swamp. I'm going to dip off here and just jump right in the ice here. And just hug the ice edge here around to the shallow spot here. I'm hoping it's shallow there. Right, too deep because I just jumped across. I think it's lost BA20. But Nodwick, have a good night. And just for any guys in Nodwick's that came over Nodwick's stream, if you guys want to join in on me, if you got SnowRunner, you're more than welcome to join the Discord, and I can drop the join code if you guys get in here. Lupine, half wolf, half mean. I like that because my son is part Timberwolf, part demon. Too much destruction. Why? Diff lock on. Currently listening to some CW McCall, something I grew up on. Have a good night, Buttwick. And how Nodwick got the nickname Buttwick is him and Yukira were doing ATS one day before I joined in. and Nodwick absolutely, Yukira says, hey, we gotta turn around. Nodwick, oblivious as all hell, runs right into Yukira's ass. And that's how the nickname Buttwick was born. So yeah. I've known Buttwick for probably 2 years now. He was one of the first streamers I really clicked with when I started watching Twitch. Just because of the goofiness and the denial. Nodwick, we gotta do more golf with friends. That's one game we gotta play more of, is golf with friends. I gotta install that again. Are we butt saying? Love to the ground, boy, by a bunch of the mind that strip minds on the land. Fuck is the tape? Where the fuck are the V20s? I don't want the tires off these are Goodyear tires. have to go with the pay star for this one. Then trucking, we gon' do what they say can't be done. despise you. Me, me too. You're reckless. Fuck! Motherfucker again! I'm just gonna rotate over and flop into bed and watch YouTube, honestly. So, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna find out who we can fucking raid into. So I'm tired, I'm getting angry for over a fucking game, which is telling me I need to rotate around and flop into bed because I'm getting angry at a game. Hi, Howard, we're at coffee. Raid Coffee Panda Gaming.
What's the variable?
So we're up into coffee. We're just gonna up into coffee because I'm getting agitated over a fucking game because I keep rolling trucks over. It's more like that I typically do. So we're gonna raid off into coffee. Go give coffee some love. And, Coffee's doing D&D, which I will be sitting there watching, so if you guys want to poke Coffee or poke myself, you can go ahead and do that. Kind of stream pulled up on my phone, but, give Coffee some love, give him a follow, and show him who, came, and the Wolfpack came. This one's signing off for the night. Oh,